For hundreds of robotics students in Indiana, it all comes down to this weekend.
The state championship is going to be at Lucas Oil Stadium on Saturday. Melissa Crash joining us now to explain what it takes for these kids to get to this point. Not easy, Melissa.
Not at all. It is very impressive. Close to 300 elementary, middle, and high schoolers will show off their robotics downtown tomorrow. Now get this, Indiana has become number one in the country for the most K through 12 schools participating in robotics programs. Take a look at what goes into this, you guys. Students are putting in hours of building, practicing, and competition time. Robotics is hands-on STEM learning. STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. These kids learn things like gear ratio, how to increase speed of a robot, and the mechanics of it. It also teaches soft skills that kids can use in and out of the classroom.
I really say teamwork, because you have to really talk to the other team and really figure out what you're going to do in that minute. And I think that's really what I enjoy.
If you ask them what they're going to do when they grow up, they'll tell you they want to be engineers, and they understand the different kinds of engineers and what they might like to do. The girl on our team who codes, that's it. She's in for life. She loves it.
So all eyes are on Saturday for the Indiana VEX Robotics State Championship. It is the largest in the country and is hosted at Lucas Oil Stadium. You can attend. It is open to the public. While it is free, donations are welcomed, and that money goes right back into schools to support STEM learning. Now, these kids not only compete at the state level, but worldwide. And as you can see there, Indiana is definitely making its mark. Reporting now in the studio, I'm Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
Very interesting. Melissa, thank you. Hey.